It's good to see you. All right, so now tonight you're helping out charity.
Yes. What kind of cool? I think 5 years in a row.
5 years in a row.
Yeah.
What kind of cool toys do you have?
We've got, well, one of these is so I'm really into Dub Smash. So it's like,
yes.
Karaoke thing.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, and then also a great teddy bear.
Ah.
The teddy bear.
Okay, so you're helping out the children and looking beautiful.
Thank you.
Now, what else are you working on right now? I know you're doing videos, you're doing a lot of stuff.
Yeah, so there's a bunch of different projects. It's actually a range of different things, all the way to even my girlfriend, Mary.
Did you have a book coming out too?
So I have the book deal, and the book is about sex, and I'm really excited about writing it. One of the books that I was gifted recently is called Sex and the Single Girl, Helen Gurley Brown.
Yes.
The collector's edition, that's actually where Sex and the City came from. So the fact that someone just gave it to me, like, here, I think you could use this, so I was like, oh, wait a minute.
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'm having fun writing about that and all that. I can talk about sex 24/7.
So can I. All right, have a good one.